Welcome back to Now 422. The Colts reporting to training camp as a team a week from today. And the NFL has settled on a plan for testing players for COVID-19. The tests will be done every day for the first 2 weeks. At the two-week mark, they will look at the rate of positive tests. If it is below 5%, testing will move to every other day. Players are also required to test twice before entering the team's facilities for the first time.